Stop.
What are you doing?
Okay.
Nobody wants to see that to start the day. Oh, boy.
Okay.
Oh, you're doing a double.
So he's mad at us. So we continue to celebrate the week leading up to Valentine's Day.
Yeah, today we're going to play stick the sticker on the fox on the monitor.
Okay, Kevin, you're the host, right?
I am.
Okay.
Yep.
Okay.
I just got directions on all this because they gave me the lowdown really quick.
Okay.
So
okay.
Who wants to go first? We're going to try this.
Davis does.
Okay, Mr. Davis?
Yes.
So I'm going to spin you. You're going to put your blindfold on.
Oh,
I'm going to spin you around, and then you're going to try to pin that on the fox.
Can I get a close-up of just the shot?
Okay.
All right, you ready?
Yes.
All right, here we go.
Get
so let's spin you around. We can go that way. Spin you around, and whee! All right, buddy? I'm going to have you go to pin the heart on the fox heart.
Quit.
He's doing a good job, though. The point is
he's doing a great job. Quit tickling his armpit.
He has found the video wall.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Where's the poster at?
Don't you remember?
I know.
There.
Nice.
Okay.
All righty.
That's
all right,
good.
You can remove your mask. Hey, and he has done it.
Davis,
that's
nice
round of applause. That's
pretty
good. Good job, Davis.
All righty, good job. He did it. All right, who wants to go next, guys?
Not close at all.
Dean, you're up.
Okay, so let's spin you around. You ready?
Oh, look at she matches with everything today.
She does indeed. All right, let's spin around like this. Here we go. How many times should we go, Mike?
That's pretty good right there.
I have really good motion sickness.
She's getting dizzy. She's going to get sick.
All right, stop and go. Try to pin that heart on the fox heart. Wow, she almost went right to the wall.
I know, I was like, what in the world?
Look at that. I think this game is too easy now.
I don't know.
Well, look at that.
We'll see. Oh, yeah.
That's pretty good.
How'd I do?
Very good.
Okay.
All right. That's a lot of pressure. We just need one sticker, is that what?
Yep, one sticker.
Okay.
You might need two.
All right.
Spin Avery an extra couple times.
An extra couple of times.
I'm very claustrophobic and also very.
I think this is the first time that we ever stood together on camera, so you can see we're about the same height, I guess. Maybe Mike's a little bit taller.
I can't see anything.
And I have his outfit on from yesterday, if you folks didn't realize that.
Rewind.
So thanks, Mike. I appreciate that.
Nice goggles.
The brown looks nice. I'll do that more often. All right, one more time.
Is the earth moving?
All right, Mike. And boom.
Stop there.
Is that you, Kev?
That is me, buddy. All right. No, that's my Davis. All right, you go ahead, Mike. All right, here we go. So I like the whole idea of the hand. He puts the hands out, tries to feel the way in.
I know, I don't want to break the monitor.
And that works, no.
Walk to the voice. Walk to the voice.
He has found the monitor wall.
Oh. Uh-oh.
And he has...
Cold, really cold. Icicles.
I can neither confirm nor deny where
he is. All right, I'm winning.
And he's got it.
Where are you?
So, so which one? This one was?
Deanna was closest.
Davis?
Yep.
And Deanna, let's see, I'm trying to
see. She's right there.
Right there.
Yeah, she's right next to
it. Gotcha.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
All right.
Wow. Guys, you ready to do it again?
Are we supposed to do it again?
I don't know.
He said five times.
What? No,
five times? We won't have that kind